by our planning and research department, in which we were given an opportunity to interface with the farmers. And at the end, most of the challenges farmers faced, like choosing quality seeds, marketing and pricing of their farm produce, were found to be issues that could be solved through ICT. Over the years, we have trained over 500 female farmers in various ICT courses, and all of them are doing well in their chosen endeavor. It is worthy to note that ICT is an enabler of agricultural innovation system. It is impacting positively in all aspects of our lives, and it is transforming the way agricultural practice is carried out everywhere in the world. Proper use of ICT can help boost agricultural products and improve yields. ICT stands for Information and Communication Technology, and it is defined as a diverse set of technological tools and resources used to communicate, to create, disseminate, store, and manage information. While we are overwhelmed by the testimony of the participants and the level of exposure this training has provided, I wish to encourage you all to adopt smart technology in your farm practice, and the sky will be your starting point. Thank you for being our students, and like I said in the class, we have provided resources for you which are online, so you can always make use of those resources. We will continuously monitor you to know how you are progressing, and we will always, just like what the DG said, we will always give you technical support whenever you call on us. Thank you, and God bless you all.